Hi, I'm meteorologist Gib Brown with the First Alert weather forecast. First, the headlines. We're going to see some freezing rain in spots overnight, as well as a little bit of light snow. A mild New Year's Eve with light snow early in the day and then cloudy skies for the remainder of the day. We do have a freezing rain advisory for the Connecticut River Valley and Bennington and Windham County, and that'll be in effect until 7 o'clock in the morning for freezing rain glazing over the area roadways. We've got a stationary boundary to the north, a couple of areas of low pressure scooting on along it, and we're going to continue to see lots of clouds and some very light precipitation over the next couple days. As we get you into Friday, we're going to start to see some improving weather during the afternoon for New Year's Day. So overall tonight, looking for temperatures right around the freezing mark. Spotty freezing precipitation in the form of a little rain and a little snow with light to calm winds. Highs tomorrow around 38 degrees in the Champlain Valley, 39 in Lebanon, a little bit below the freezing point in Saranac Lake and close to it in Newport as well. Now, checking out the remainder of the forecast, Friday we're going to see on New Year's Day some flurries in the morning and then increasing sunshine in the afternoon. Snow showers both Saturday and Sunday. Temperatures starting to take a nosedive, 29 on Sunday. Monday, 18 degrees for a high. And it's going to be a very cold night as well. Temperatures down around 10 degrees. Monday and Tuesday and Wednesday, look for partly to mostly cloudy skies. Temperatures starting to rebound back up into the 30s by Wednesday. That's your First Alert forecast.